Authorities identify a woman who was killed in a Warren County fire as 81-year-old Lois Wick. Fire crews found her Clearcreek Township home up in flames yesterday afternoon and began a search and rescue operation for her. Wick was found on the first floor and treated by paramedics, but she did not survive. It's still not known to us what caused that fire.